Hey, what's up, Us Daily Girls? Brittany here, and this week's theme is Animal Week. I actually filmed this video last week, but somehow I accidentally deleted it. And as you can see, I still do not have a camcorder. I'm filming on the webcam of my laptop. And before I get to the information about my animal, if I haven't said this in the last video on Throwback Week, I have another channel called Brittany Doering. It has my picture on it, so you can't miss it. I had singing videos on there, but I took them down because it had a copyright claim, and obviously I don't want to get sued. I have a Welcome to My Channel video, and you can comment on that if you want me to make more videos, and I will, because I check that every day to see the views and comments. And let me get to the topic. I have one animal, a Syrian hamster named Teddy. It's kind of a panda bear teddy, but the brand. I don't know what it's called, but breed. But the breed of the hamster is Syrian. She is black and white. Like her chest and stomach is white. Her feet are white. I change her water every day, like it says in the paper. I would show you guys her, but she tends to bite me. I got this scar on here. Let me see. Can't really see it, but yeah, she bites me sometimes. I usually have the, like, a diet type food that has sunflower seeds. Those little red cereal things. It says Fiesta on the back. But, I also feed her treats, like, every 2 weeks. It's either Cheerios, carrots. And if you do feed your hamster Cheerios, make sure it is sugar-free, because otherwise she will get wet tail. If you don't know what wet tail is, look up. Oh, and these little stick treats that you can get at the pet store for like $4.99 or so. And yeah, that's my animal. We were talking about getting a dog, but evidently we didn't. That is my video for Animal Week. And if you have any animals, leave in the comments down below of what breed, how many, and if it's a dog, cat, hamster, mice, snake, frog, turtle, bird. And I will try to reply to most of them. Bye, guys.